crush in your soul. It's all of your hope. Born again. I'm your pastor. I look after you. So know my truth and take it in. I'm your gospel.
Does anybody know like the very first words to trust nobody?
Yes.
What is it?
We're getting sleepy.
Okay, thank you. I did. God, yeah. And now I'm sailing without you.
Every day this week, contaminated.
it's quite a funny story, but I'll never write it down. They switched my blood out with ink and wrote a book inside me, thus forcing me to rewrite my life.
One, two, three.
She's got a four-leaf clover on a cigarette in her
way, but like in a way, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, like I had a friend. Oh, and actually, probably someone in the audience. So I have a friend who, if you do this enough around her, it'll make her throw up. Is anyone here like that?
No, I don't know yet.
Really? Yeah.
My name is Dalton. Thank you for coming out tonight. I really do appreciate it. So good to be in this house again. Oh my god, I like missed it so much. It was like it's the little things. Like you start seeing when you get back down here, you start to like see things. You're like, oh, I didn't know I missed that, you know, Chick-fil-A on the side of the house. But I did.
Down.
Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. I really appreciate it. If there is a problem.